This thing's really gonna hurt.
My wife thinks I'm crazy.
A few people have laughed in my face.
The biggest adventure and physical achievement of my entire life.
Even by Pete's standards, this is a little crazy.
So I have lots of ideas. Most of them my wife just looks at me and goes, okay,
Why?
I've done loads of marathons. Done London,
Boston,
Sydney Marathon 4 times,
Chicago Marathon, Berlin Marathon,
Melbourne Marathon, Canberra Marathon.
Less than 7.
All fun.
And none of them have been back to back.
I don't really like running that much.
The best thing about running a marathon?
Finishing.
Eating.
It's more the after running and before running comforts that I allow myself. Food.
Running is a great excuse to eat and drink whatever you want.
We're going to be running and travelling for 168 consecutive hours.
Possibly unshowered, probably unshowered.
Queuing at the airport, through customs to get on the plane, I think will absolutely drive me crazy.
The logistics of this thing are an absolute nightmare.
Wind. I hate it.
It's gonna hurt like hell.
You can't get to these levels of deprivation without finding things very funny and other people's hardships become very funny.
Oh! Epic running adventure.
Experience of a lifetime. Yeah, that's 3 words.
My happy place.
Seven marathons.
On seven continents, seven days.
It's gonna be awesome.